Chennai City Traffic Police has installed LED signaling poles at a traffic signal on Marina Beach Road. These signals are popular in some European countries like Turkey and Ukraine. The entire cantilever on which traffic lights are fixed glows according to change in traffic signal light color. For instance, when a signal changes from green to red, the entire signaling pole glows red. Additional Commissioner of Chennai City Traffic Police, N. Kannan, said that sometimes heavy vehicles like buses or trucks can block the view of the signal to motorists behind. In such instance, these poles are a huge sigh of relief and will assist them in bringing in more discipline on the roads. The pilot project at the traffic signal near the office of the Director General of Police will be expanded to other areas after studying the impact of the new model. Tamil Nadu leads the country in terms of stop line and signal violations, and every year around 700 people die and 4,000 get injured because of signal jumping, according to government's accident report data. While there are advantages of the traffic signaling poles, there are some disadvantages as well. The energy consumption is higher, and sometimes it could cause glare to motorists, especially during rainy season. The initiative will be expanded to other areas based on the feedback received by the traffic police. A Times